Hey everyone, welcome to Yochi. I'm Marissa, and today we have our Qigong flow for a happy spleen and stomach. In traditional Chinese medicine, the vibration of the spleen resonates with the earth element. So we've come to Joshua Tree National Park in Southern California. This is a vortex of energy and it's so powerful and beautiful out here. So I hope you can connect to the earth element and feel inspired.
Qigong teaches us that the spleen is an organ of utmost importance. Not only does it play a role in our immune system, blood filtration, and digestion, energetically, it is the center of our stability that supports our mental clarity and confidence. Poor diet, excessive stress, worry, or neglect of the body can weaken the spleen and lead to digestive issues, fatigue, nausea, foggy head, body aches, and self-doubt, to name a few.
A happy spleen is a stable spleen. In this routine, we'll be using specific Qigong movements to cultivate centering and grounding. We'll be working with breathing exercises, energy ball techniques, and heaven and earth flows that activate the lower abdomen and nourish the stomach and spleen meridians. So find a peaceful place, put on your Qigong clothes, and join me. Let's move some Qi.